I love you.
I love you.
Good. Hi guys.
Hi. Because,
Hi guys!
Hi guys!
Today I am here with my little brother Harrison, and we are going to be asking. Okay, we're going to be asking Harrison some questions today. Sorry if the quality's bad, by the way. We were going to film with my camera, and then I forgot my SD card. Yeah, today I'm going to be asking Harrison some questions. Do you want to talk a bit about yourself, Harrison?
Yeah.
Go on then.
I play Lego. Real ones, and I live in the same world as yours. We do an advert.
We do. Harrison, are you ready for me to ask you some questions?
Yeah, we're gonna make you laugh.
So, Harrison, the first question: how was the world made?
On a planet.
On a long answer. How do you think the world was made?
About the planet. And some planets. Nothing. It made up nothing.
Do you think someone made it?
I think aliens made it.
Okay, next question. How old do you think you'll be when you die?
Still five.
Still five?
Yeah.
You think it'll be... Why? How do you think you're gonna die?
If somebody shoots them at you.
Okay. What's your favourite thing to do?
Play with Lego.
Why do you like playing with Lego?
The cars. I like building stuff.
Building stuff. Do you think it helps you be really? Out of your mouth right now.
I saw myself in the mouth.
Do you like school? Which bit is your favourite part about school?
Playing with Lego.
What's the worst part about school?
Not playing nicely.
Not playing nicely.
Biting.
Biting? People bite in your school?
They bite in the earlier.
Very nice. Do they bite you? Okay, so who is your favourite family member?
Mommy.
Why do you like Mommy? Why is she your favourite?
Oh, I don't know.
You don't know? You enjoy her?
Yeah.
Why is Mommy your favourite? What does she do that makes you her favourite? Her, your favourite?
Because she looks beautiful.
Do I look beautiful? What's your favourite thing about me?
Playing videos, sleeping in your bed, playing with you, playing with iPads, and...
Aww. What's the worst thing about me? What don't you like me doing?
Being annoyed at me.
What is your favourite song?
I don't know.
You sing me a favourite song.
That was a funny one.
What is love?
Made out of kisses and hugs.
What do you think, when you see somebody and you love them, what do you think will happen?
Listen and no one will like it.
What is the meaning to life?
I don't know. Eat.
Do you think that's the meaning of life?
I'm not sure.
Not sure? I'm not sure either. Do you believe in God?
Yeah.
Do you? Do you think God is a man or a woman?
A boy.
A boy. And what do you think he does?
Guard a castle.
What's your favourite animal?
A giraffe.
What's your favourite thing to watch on TV? What is your favourite colour?
Red and blue and every single colour.
What's your favourite game to play in school?
Hide and seek tag.
Who do you think you're going to marry?
Mammy when I'm old.
Why do you think you're going to marry Mammy?
Because I love him. Two bits.
Oh. When do you think people should live to? What age do you think they should live to?
We own stuff again. Now I see what I do. I need the toilet. We'll be back in an hour straight away.
Are you a good friend?
Yeah.
Why do you think you're a good friend?
Because I'm clever.
And there we have it. If you want to be a good friend, be clever.
Can you see me?
Yes, I can see you. What do you think makes our family special?
Everything.
Everything?
Yeah.
What's everything?
I don't know. Everything means loads.
Okay. What do you think is the hardest thing about being a kid?
Drinking the kids don't like. Eating the kids don't like.
Eating the kids don't like?
Yeah.
Where's your favourite place in the world?
Disneyland and Lego and showers and houses and day offs. And the fun thing is school.
Lovely.
Getting yo-yo and eating bananas and meeting people and playing with my friends and going to buy toys and driving off in my house. That's 10 times.
What's the best thing that's ever happened to you?
I'm not sure.
Your favourite thing that's ever happened?
Seeing something. Fireworks.
Seeing some fireworks? They're the best things that's ever happened to you?
Yes.
Wow. But the worst thing that's ever happened to you?
Missing some parts out.
Parts of what? Lego parts?
Yes!
Okay. So, I think we're done now.
Yeah! We can go in the car and go in Legoland. You want to come over our house? You can see us on the advert, follow our videos. When you see the car, and when I see kids in the car, and we say follow them, you could come over my house. And I got four houses. I mean five. First bed, Nan's house, and Mummy's house, and Daddy's house, and Andrew's house, Ashton's house.
Oh, okay.
One more and our house. Okay. So, bye. If you want to watch a video again, you can. Reversing it.
Awesome.
Bye.
Wait, no, I've got to say bye properly first. If you enjoyed this video with Harrison, please remember to like and subscribe and comment down below if you'd like to see us do a video again. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon. Bye.